Introductory Lesson 2. This, here, that, there, English, read, a book, it, a notebook, a blue notebook, these, those, a pen, a black pen, a pencil, a red pencil. This is Mr. Hill. He is a man. He's a teacher. He is here. That is Miss Green. She is a woman. She's a teacher. She is there. This is Mary. She is English. She's an English girl. She is here. That is Alan. He is a boy. Alan is English. He's an English boy. He is there. Alan and Mary are pupils. They're English pupils. They are here. They read English. This is a book. It is an English book. It's an English book. That is a notebook. That's a notebook. It's blue. It's a blue notebook. These are blue notebooks. They're here. Those are English books. They're there. This is a pen. It is black. It's a black pen. That is a pencil. It is red. It's a red pencil. These are books. They're here. Those are notebooks. They're there. These are pens. They are black. They're black pens. Those are pencils. They are red. They're red pencils. Is this a girl? Yes, this is a girl. Yes, it's a girl. Yes, it is. Is that a boy? Yes, that's a boy. Yes, it's a boy. Yes, it is. Is this Miss Green? Yes, this is Miss Green. Yes, it's Miss Green. Yes, it is. Is that an English book? Yes, that's an English book. Yes, it's an English book. Yes, it is. Are these English teachers? Yes, these are English teachers. Yes, they're English teachers. Yes, they are. Are those black pencils? Those are black pencils. Yes, they're black pencils. Yes, they are. What? What is this? What's this? This is a book. It's an English book. What's that? That is a notebook. It's a blue notebook. What's this? It's a pen. It's a black pen. What's that? It's a pencil. It's a black pencil. What are these? These are books. They're English books. What are those? Those are pencils. They're red pencils.